Okay, so we're at the airport. So I'm in the plane.
Je croyais n'avoir pour elle qu'une affection fraternelle. Je prenais pour simple estime mon amour pour Célestine. Oui, pendant bien longtemps, j'ai douté de mes sentiments. Or je l'ai toujours aimée, sans vouloir me l'avouer. À présent je veux lui offrir mon cœur dans un joli bouquet de fleurs, en lui promettant sur l'honneur de toujours faire son bonheur. Moi je suis un garçon timide, chaque fois que je me décide, même si mon cœur insiste, j'ai ma langue qui résiste.
Hey everyone, okay, guess what? I'm in Brussels. It's in German. I mean, oh, not German. Ooh, Belgium. Yeah. Okay, so, but yeah. So we're gonna be taking this flight and we're gonna be going to Abidjan in like, I don't know, like in 3 hours or so. And after that, we're gonna be going to. Oh yeah, and I wanted to say, for those who don't know, the Côte d'Ivoire is right next to Ghana, and we're going to the city Abidjan. So, because I know some people don't know where that is located. It's not as easy as it looks, because my butt hurt, because we've been sitting in the plane for like how long? And yeah. Mommy! Actually just like woke up an hour ago, came, took a shower, and now I feel much better. I'm on the balcony of our house in Abidjan, and this is the view of the back of the house. As you can see, there's a lot of trees behind us, so yeah, I love it. It's beautiful. Yeah, so just wanted to show y'all, and it's really windy right now, like it's super windy, and it's a little bit chilly outside.
Thanks for watching.